song?
Oh, thank God. You didn't come home. You didn't answer your phone. I was worried.
Aw, you was worried?
Judah told me you might be here. Did you fire him?
That hipster Chewbacca always getting in my personal biznatch.
I didn't know you still had this place. Why do you still have this place?
Okay, what, third degree much?
Have you been drinking?
It's fine, okay? I get to drink because baby went gone.
What?
Gone, baby, gone. Like that Ben Affleck movie. Oh, that could be a sequel. Gone, baby, never was. Write that down.
Oh my God, Princess Carolyn.
It's okay, you know me. I always land on my feet. Take a licking, keep ticking. Like a lollipop with Tourette's, write that down.
So you were lying earlier at dinner?
Is that what you're upset about? That I lied? About losing the baby? About keeping my apartment? I lied? That's the big sad thing that happened?
I'm just trying to process what you just threw at
me. It's gonna be fine. I'll be pregnant again in no time.
I'm so sorry. Let me take you home. And when you're ready to try again...
I'm ready! I said I was ready!
Okay, so we'll go back to the doctor. Maybe talk about other options.
I don't need other options. My mother had 12 kids. My body was made for this. We just gotta keep ticking.
Princess Carolyn, I know you want to do this on your own, but you've had 2 miscarriages now.
5.
And what?
I've had 5 miscarriages. 1 last year, now 1, and 3 others before. But it's whatever. It's okay.
Why didn't you tell me?
Are you kidding? I don't want you looking at me like that. Like that! I know I can do this.
You can't keep stuff like this from me. It's not okay.
It's not about you.
It is. This is about us.
You're not allowed to be mad at me. This is my bad day.
It's our bad day.
It's so easy for you to love me when everything's good.
Princess Carolyn, let me take you home.
No. You need to live in this. You need to get used to this because if you're serious about having a baby with me, this could happen again. Are you prepared for that? This could happen 5 more times. But I'm ready for that because I want this. Do you want it that bad?
I just think we should maybe talk about other options.
Okay. Here's another option. Get out of my apartment.
I'm sorry.
Get out! Save it for your next girlfriend. The one you can take home to your parents. The one who's easy.
Goodbye, Princess Carolyn.